The Lost Heroine, Rambha. Rambha was born as Vijayalakshmi on 5th June 1976. Her stage name was Rambha, and she is remembered and recognized by the same name. Rambha is a famous actress of South, but she also appeared in many Bollywood films. She is remembered for her films like Jurma and Bandhan opposite Salman Khan. But with time, she became the lost heroine of Bollywood. Let's know more about her. Rambha was born as Vijayalakshmi in Vijayawada, Andhra Pradesh, in a Telugu Kapu Naidu family. Rambha has worked in Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam, Kannada, Bengali, Bhojpuri and Hindi films. Rambha started her acting career with a Kannada film in 1993 titled Sarvar Somanna. In the same year, she was seen in a Malayalam film Sargam. She won the state award for Sargam. The film also received a national award. In 1993, she completed the movie Tholi Mudhu opposite Prashant. She came into the film because of the sudden death of original actress Divya Bharti.
मेरे प्यारे पिताजी, इस जंगल में रहने की बजाय जितना जल्दी हो सके ये सब बेचकर बेंगलुरु चलते हैं।
Her second Tamil film proved to be a huge hit. She was given a name by her fans, Thode Azhagi, which means Miss Thai. Well, who can ignore that? Her thighs did shake Bollywood also. Rambha started climbing the ladders of success. She became a popular face. By mid-90s, she was a star. She was seen performing and also as a glamorous heroine in films. Rambha was a superstar down south. From 1995, she was also seen in Bollywood films like Jallad, Jurmana, Jung, Keher, Jurma, Gharwali Baharwali, Bandhan, Beti No. 1, Kyunki Main Jhoot Nahi Bolta, Jani Dushman and some more. She worked with popular Bollywood actors like Mithun, Anil Kapoor, Govinda and Salman Khan. Rambha has also appeared on television as a judge of Kalaigar's TV Manada Mailada. Rambha did not become a top Bollywood star, but she did make a mark. Slowly, she moved away from the glitz and glamour to focus on her personal life. On 8th April 2010, she got married to Indra Padmanathan and settled in Toronto, Canada. She also became the brand ambassador of Magic Woods, a bathroom and a kitchen manufacturing firm which was owned by her husband. After marriage, Rambha started helping her husband in business. From their marriage, they have two daughters, Lanya and Sasha. There were rumors that Rambha might soon start focusing on acting as her marriage might be in trouble, but nothing was actually confirmed. There were reports that her family also underwent through hard time as her sister-in-law, that is her brother's wife, filed a harassment case against her family for dowry. Rambha's divorce rumors were put to rest by her and also by Khushbu, who visited Canada and met the family. It was confirmed that Rambha is happily married and well settled with her husband. Well, there is no confirmation on Rambha's return to the big screen. But the fact is, she is the lost heroine of Bollywood. To know more interesting facts of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.